In January 2015, we spoke to a group of internationalized young Chinese adults to understand what travel and belonging anywhere mean to them. International outbound travel is a recent phenomenon for most Chinese. Outbound travel for leisure was only permitted in the late 1990s. The first waves of outbound travelers traveled mainly by package tours, which sought to maximize time and money. The young urban Chinese today, however, is driving an evolution in the way the Chinese travel.
Thank you.